and make sure they know we did not try to trick them. Otherwise, Fabiana, she won't come back to such good shape.
Puta.
Caralho, mano, não faço ideia, foi uma cilada, cara. Nós precisamos sair daqui, vamos vazar, vamos, vamos.
Onde é a saída, porra?
Come on, come on.
Eu sabia que essa porra ia dar merda. Quem foi o filho da puta que teve essa ideia de estádio? Cala a boca!
Bronco. For all his friends in high places, he had just as many enemies.
Go on, age before beauty.
How much blood did you lose? Snap out of it, bro.
Our $3 million man had locked the doors behind him.
What do we got here?
Does he have the money?
No. But he might be able to tell us what the fuck is going on.
So, heads up. Here comes friends. Something tells me we're heading in the right direction.
It suddenly hit me that this bloodbath was probably being recorded in HD. The Galatians would be making more than the sports pages tomorrow morning. Luckily for us, the blood money was still bleeding.
I'll go after him.
Hey, keep your headset on.
Look, I'll deal with the guys on the other side of the fence. You take the others.
Whatever you say. Claudio, their golden boy. He'd sure picked the wrong party on the wrong night. Although if the past week was anything to go by, it was safe to assume any party with the Broncos in attendance was the wrong one to be at.
Keep it busy!
All right!